you know what? This means so much to me. Walter had a long, long fight, but you know, he's finally home. And you know, we are so grateful for everyone, their support and their care during this whole process. So you know, it means a lot. It is truly a blessing. Thank you, City of East Point, for your support during this time. Chief Tommy Gardner, Deputy Chief Popham, you know, the whole staff, everyone calling to check on them and just show their support during this entire time.
Lieutenant Watts had a long journey to get here today, 71 days fighting for his life because of this pandemic and because of this virus. And so, you know, I know during times like these, it's the little things and how much showing up can matter to someone. So I just wanted to be here to say, welcome home. We missed you. We're glad you're back. And we're still praying for you.
I'm happy because now I can cook whatever he wants for him, you know, time by time. Happy watching football game, play the PS4 with my daddy and stuff.